Excited to see how this matchup goes. Two very aggressive, very similar bots.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fight, robots, fight.
Dread Hades has successfully crossed the box and brought the fight straight to Apex Predator. And it's got around to the back of Apex Predator and is now pushing its face first into the rails.
Oh man, the weapon on Apex Predator seems to be having some issues.
The weapon on Apex Predator is definitely twitching, Kyle. We're not seeing that same.
Tap out.
Whoa!
And that's a tap out. This is the second tap
out
win
for Dread Hades.